up ahead, Paladin, the famous divine protectors of Arx. I wonder what they're doing here, so far from home.
Who goes there? Who's asking? Red Prince, eh? In that case, you better talk to Sir Hardwin. Centre Bridge, can't miss him. Who goes there? Fair enough, I'll do just that. Go on through and see if I care what happens to you.
Heading east? If I were you, I wouldn't. You look tough, but you ain't tough enough. East'll be your funeral. The rolling pastures of Paradise Downs ain't paradisical no more.
You've hit a nerve. He looks away.
Ain't none of your business why I'm still here.
He can't look you in the eye.
I left my girl out there, all right? Sally and me got split up, and I said we'd meet up here. And I ain't going back out there looking for her. You can judge me all you want. I ain't ashamed.
He nods, but the shame pricks him. Yet, he still can't look you in the eye.
You ain't seen it out there. You'll find your own limits quick enough.
He turns away.
Been trying my hand at a few bows and such, like you asked. Hope you like what you see. Use the best wood I can find. Good rosewood ain't too common, but lutes made from it croon like songbirds. I like playing too, though my brother Laszlo was the real talent. Duets with him brought out the best in me. Anything else you want to chat about? Shame to you.
Get lost,
Heading east? If I were you, I wouldn't.
I shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, one?
By Lucian's sword, Lizard, we meet again. Would that circumstances were better here than in Fort Joy, but they're not. Voidwoe can lie in wait beyond the bridge.
A senior paladin sits hunched over a tattered map. He registers your presence, sits back in his chair, taps his fingers on the map.
I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, darling one?
Who are you, and who sent you? You must be the Red Prince. I did meet with Abramos, yes, but he's no longer here. Some lizards came along, rather shady-looking types if you ask me. Before I knew it, the fellow you're looking for was gone. Across the bridge. Last I heard, one of my scouts saw him heading down the southern road bound for Stone Garden. A graveyard. Now, if you'll excuse me.
He looks back down at his map, but then seems to change his mind.
Actually, hang on for another moment, would you? I think I've heard about you. Didn't you free the Meister from the gallows in Driftwood? Then I may well have a job for you, if you're interested.
He taps a finger on the map on the table.
Here, in the Black Pits, are White Magisters. Their operation is shrouded in mystery, and this pricks our ears. We are gravely concerned. We believe the White Magisters may have strayed into the darkness. We suspect that Dallas herself and her master Vredeman are the inspiration for these dark endeavors. Look under the white veil of secrecy and report back. How much do you want? I have fewer paladins to pay, so I have ready gold. But there are limits.
He breaks into laughter.
Done. And cheap at the price, too.
He offers you an item. A whistle-like device sits nestled in your hand.
When you're ready, send a war owl. Be careful out there. It's a dangerous place these days. And I'd like to think I'll hear from you again. And, adventurer...
He looks you in the eye.
Don't get caught.
Paladin Hardwin's whistle-like device sits nestled in your hand. He looks up from his map.
I notice that I've yet to receive your war owl.
Shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, darling one? I shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, darling one? I shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, darling one? I shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, darling?
The spirit mouths the words to a mourning song. If you listen carefully, you can hear her whisper.
I shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. And I'll avenge my darling one.
She turns back to her fallen self once more, her eyes glistening. A weary paladin strips equipment from the bodies of the dead, singing softly to himself. He looks you up and down, then nods a greeting.
Oh, pity you just arrived. We could have used adventurers like you in that last fight. We're short-handed, deserters, if you can believe that. Abandoned their post and wandered off into the wastelands. Left their friends here to die. It's shameful. We think alike, you and I. See the captain, adventurer. He'll put some work your way. Thank you.
I heard you might be coming through this way. Good on you for the help you gave Loar. Good on you indeed.
Happy to.
Some of that stuff's not bad, friend. It's a little better now, if I say so myself. Good luck to you.
Not much of a landlubber, but sometimes I get no choice in the matter. Besides, there's business to take care of. First of all, I'm Rash. If this comes as some kind of surprise, you've not been paying attention. Second of all, that tinkerer or weaponsmith or whatever she wasn't knitting a sweater. That thing was made to kill dwarves with death fog, and I was made to smash it. Any questions?
Say nothing to no one, but Amduin Loar's happy to. Some of that stuff's not bad, friend. It's a little better now, if I say so myself. Good luck to you.
If you're looking to fight, I can use the help. If you're looking to chat while enjoying the view, then bugger off.
For a moment, I thought you were our reinforcement. You here to lend a hand? Glad to hear it. Carry on, and all the luck of the gods to you.
The paladin sends arrow after arrow into the trees. She whips her head and fixes you with an intense look.
They're coming. That, my friend, depends on your definition of okay. There's void woken out there, and they're coming for us.
She turns back to the forest, her bow held ready.
I guess I can be okay with that.
Spirit keeps glancing back. But if
how can I help? If I knew the way, I'd shout and
the chronicler puts his
burning void woken. The stink upsets me, and I don't know why.
We showed them! Yes, we did! We showed them how to die! Do not sing that song for me! The fight is not yet done! We'll win this war yet, brother. We'll win it yet!
By Lucian's sword, Elf, we meet again. Would that circumstances were better here than in Fort Ju-
Say nothing to no one, but I'm doing Loar's good work too. I'll be helping the pallies here with their upright.
I shall not mourn till war is done. I shall not weep while blood still runs. I'll hold my tears when weeping comes. Who shall avenge you, darling one?
Buying or selling? Capital. Good luck to you.
A dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Hear ye! Hear ye! Bishop Alexander was slain by seekers!
Keeping it together, Reed.
I'm all right.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
Your fish stinks of the void. What kind of rat would sell such filth?
Queen Justinia!
The kind that don't fancy starving, along with the rest of this town. It's all well and good for you with your rations. We've got to take what we can get.
Keep talking, dwarf, and you'll end up eating sawdust from a cell floor.
Ah.
Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know? Back again, eh? It's free to their travels, friend.
Back for a return? Have I got yourself situated? Yep.
Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
Your fish stinks of the void. What kind of rat would sell such filth?
The kind that don't fancy starving, along with the rest of this town. It's all well and good for you with your rations. We've got to take what we can get.
Keep talking, dwarf, and you'll end up eating sawdust from a cell floor.
Glad to see you well. Anything more? Until later, then.
The slab remains lifeless, but you sense power lurking within the cold stone. Half the runes are words. The rest, the melody is similar to a pop. The central rune is stained black with 1,000 years. Thank you.
You